Well, you know, I think that it's, first of all, it's a French term supposedly meaning ahead of yourself or ahead of its time. And we don't consider ourselves as being ahead of our time. We are contemporary. We want to be dealt with today. We're playing today. They kind of suggest, avant-garde to me kind of suggests that this is something that you can get to further on, later on down the road.
Maybe if
tomorrow.
You keep studying, you might get to it.
But that's, for me, that's bull. The thing is, we are contemporary, we are today, so we're playing contemporary music.
Mm-hmm.